And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna be playing some more Once Human. I think the plan is once we hit like season 5, and it's you know a day or two before it hits season 6, I think I'll try resetting our season then. Or maybe after it hits season 5, then I'll try resetting my season. When we were playing as a group on Once Human, I don't know if this is intentional in the game or not, but I noticed that seasons can be reset. And I'm not gonna hint it until I can confirm that it still works or not. So I don't know if it's a bug, I don't know if it's an exploit, I don't know if it's intentionally part of the game. You kinda see why I don't wanna try it out until we absolutely have to. Cause I know I haven't grinded enough to go to season 6 yet. And the whole idea of having all your stuff transferred to this external world and having all your shit wiped out scares the fuck out of me. You know, you sit there and farm and grind your ass off just to lose all your shit. That's not exactly tasteful. So my plan here is to upgrade my blueprints as much as I can, basically, and then when there's like nothing left to do, we'll head to season 5/6, and we'll do the fuck around and find out, I guess you could say. So this is the new spot for literally just hanging out and collecting polluted water. And I haven't checked my polluted water plant in a while since the update. I hear that they messed with the acid farms, where some of them work now and some of them don't. So we get to go and figure out if that still works down there or not. I get to empty all this shit out, so sit back, relax, make sure the like button, make sure subscribe button. Let's get back into playing some more Once Human. Oh, look at So as you can see, my refinery refuses to be deleted. It's saying there's something in it, but I don't see anything in it. So you can see how buggy the game is since they've done the recent update. My new problem is I'm not pumping any water from over there up here. And the issue with this is, and of course the AC always turns on the worst freaking timing possible. Turn that shit off. As mentioned before, see that pump over there? That's by the lake. For some reason, it's not currently pumping water directly up here. They've messed with the plumbing, basically, is what's going on right now. And they've, you know, what they're trying to do is probably, what they're probably trying to do is nerf acid farms, I think that's what's going on. Because, okay, let's look at this for a second, okay? So, water's coming down, and it's being gravity fed, right? Well, it's not supposed to be going up that way. So let's try something here. What if I go and let's reduce some experimentation here. It's really annoying living in this little biome here. So I was gonna try to triple my production here. Oh boy. It's already saying that it's got stuff in it. It's a good thing I got on to check this farm. Because, this might be very broken. Alright, it's coming, water's coming in. And let's just do it directly. Nope, it doesn't like that either. Alright, I have a new problem. The pump doesn't want to work the way it's supposed to. That is my new problem. Why are you feeding it this way? You're not supposed to be doing that. Alrighty, I've had enough of this shit. This is not what I wanted to get on and do, so I was supposed to check the farm real quick, make sure everything's working correctly, and get off. Oh no, and there's a fucking bear right there. Those things hit you. When I got here, you get attacked by a bear, it's one hit dead. Now you kind of understand why I'm like, oh shit, not again. So the reason it's not letting me delete the pumps, it's either bugged or there's stuff in it, and there's stuff in it. I think I have diesel. I just have to see if I have the power to run. Let's see here. Do I have diesel? Yes, I do. Alright, maybe if we power this on, maybe we'll knock its shit off. I don't know, the game's kind of buggy. Like, I enjoy the storyline. It's just, I don't know, if it wasn't bugging out every time they do an update, that'd be nice too. So we'll give this an hour. We'll see if anything changes basically at this point. That's the only thing I can really do. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to get more dirty water. And they just kinda look at me, why the hell would you need dirty water? Well, you need to make stuff out of it, unfortunately. What kind of game are you playing that you need polluted water? I ask myself that all the time. I just can't wait to get this series done at some point. So, I definitely want to see if it's possible to reset your season. Because I know this is something me and my group of friends, when we're trying to get on the same server and play together for the campaign. You know, I know this is something we bumped into where it was possible at one point, but I don't know if it's still possible. So, yeah. So that's this video. This is us messing with our farm and trying to get it operational again. We are fueling our generators, getting everything ready to go. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.